Let's go to Steve Burton, who is now live with Shalane Flanagan. Steve.
Hi, Lisa. Thank you very much. Yes, standing beside Shalane Flanagan, who just finished this race. Happy, disappointed, what?
I'm always grateful to be on the starting line and grateful to see the finish line, just like every other 30,000 runners out there. So I'm just like them. The conditions are tough today, and but just so grateful to be here.
What was the toughest part of this race for you today?
You know, I didn't get on the course as much, and I think I really benefited from doing that. So I just could tell, you know, the typical Boston course with the downhills, my legs could feel it. And when we started climbing up into the hills, my legs did not want to go. And it was tough convincing myself to just stay positive and to just never give up. And but when I fell off the pack, I could feel those 20-mile-per-hour winds. And, yeah, it was tough solo.
You being from Marblehead, how much did the crowd help you?
Oh, my gosh. That's the part is I just feel like there's so much support, and I want to do so well for everyone else, and it's the greatest motivator.
Go get warm, will you?
Thank you.
Shalane Flanagan, I guess. Lisa, let's go back to you.